SpaceX and Tesla CEO Elon Musk just launched a Twitter poll that is literally worth over $25 billion. Musk, who doesn't take a significant salary and whose wealth is therefore protected from taxation as his company's valuations grow, is asking his Twitter followers if he should sell Tesla stock in order to pay tax. Elon Musk owns 193.3 million Tesla shares, representing 20.7% of total shares outstanding, according to Investopedia. That means Elon Musk owns just over $250 billion of Tesla stock. And 10% of that is, obviously, $25 billion plus. Give or take $1 billion or so as the stock markets fluctuate. I'm not sure there's any precedent for this kind of move by the richest human being on the planet. A $25 billion sale, which Musk would likely manage over time to avoid crashing the stock, would be globally significant. That won't quite pay for the Biden infrastructure plan, of course, but it would definitely help. In full disclosure, I entered the poll in the affirmative, and replied to Musk that he should in fact sell Tesla stock. This poll follows significant online discussion about the ways wealthy people use to avoid tax. Bloomberg recently published a major story about how billionaires like Nike founder Phil Knight avoid tax, keep money in the family, and generally don't share in the burdens and costs of running a country that provided them the induction, economy, incentives, and opportunity to become mega-rich magna. Knight's $60 billion net worth, however, pales beside Musk's $300 billion fortune, more than any in history, Forbes has said, and greater than the annual GDP of nations like Finland, Chile, and Vietnam, according to CBS. Recently, a CNN story quoted a UN director saying that 2% of Musk's wealth could help solve world hunger. Musk replied by asking for a detailed plan, with open-source accounting,